follow you. This one's called Redemption. Let's see you sing.
And the power of the God that spoke this word into existence.
And so I want every single person in this place, whether you've never set foot in a church in your entire life, whether you spent the last 10 years burning Bibles in public, or whether you've never missed a Sunday morning, whether you've been calling yourself a Christian since you could talk, no matter who you are, take your fears and your doubts and your worries and your concerns. Take your uncertainties and your hopelessness and your fear and leave it here. Bring it here. Because when Jesus hung on the cross, he said, "It is finished." And all of those things crumbled around you. All of those things lost their power. Every single one of those things lost every single ounce of power over you that it possibly could have ever had. Every single one of the things in this world that threatened to keep you captive, that threatened to keep you silent, that threatened to keep you distracted and worried and afraid, forget them. Because my Jesus did not leave us a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power and of love and self-control. My Jesus did not leave us a spirit of ignorance and apathy and indifference. He left us a spirit of wisdom and revelation so that when we receive it, absolutely nothing will distract us, nothing will deter us, and every single one of us will walk in the dead raising, sick healing, ocean parting power that Jesus Christ held. Not a single one of you is powerless. Not a single one of you is hopeless. Not a single one of you is afraid, because my Jesus has taken it. And if you don't feel that every day, if you don't know that in every single situation, do not leave here without finding one of us, because I promise you can have it tonight in this place, because my God is the God that will meet you in the most random, run-down, backwoods places ever. And that's why we come here to meet you, because you guys are that important to the God of this universe. Don't leave this place afraid. Don't leave this place hopeless, because my God ended that 2,000 years ago. Yeah!